stress of falling out of it. Are you, you part of me? And I'm a little sick right now, but I swear when I'm ready, I will fly us out of it.
I'm happy for you, I'm smiling for you, I'd do anything for you, for you. It's always for you and never for me, and I need it to stop, so let me tell you please. I'm always sad and I'm always lonely, but I can't tell you that I'm breaking slowly. Closed doors, locked in, no keys, keeping my feelings hidden, there is no ease. I need it to stop, and I want to be able to open up, but my feelings are fatal. My feelings are fatal. How many times must I keep it inside? I need to let go, and I swear that I've tried. But opening up means trusting others, and that's just too much, I don't want to bother. So I'll keep it inside, and I'll bury it deep. I know it's not healthy, but you won't hear a peep. Though I'm always sad, and I'm always lonely, I can never tell you that I'm breaking slowly. Closed doors, locked in, no keys, keeping my feelings hidden, there is no ease. I need it to stop, and I want to be able to open up, but my feelings are fatal. Whoa, oh, oh, oh. My feelings are fatal.
I feel like I'm nothing, I feel like I can't be what everyone says that they wish that I could be. I feel like it's over, I feel like I'll never get out of the box that I put myself in. I'm deteriorating, dissolving and fading, I'll turn into nothing, cause everything new is deteriorating. A floating day, a flameless light of love, and it burns so bright inside me. I can't see it, I can't touch it, cause it's so damn far away, but I know that I can make it, it'll warm me up someday. It's a mystery. misunderstanding, and it's so degrading to say that I'm nothing, cause that is absurd, and I'm not concentrating on intoxicating my mind.